Happening today, early voting for the 2020 election has officially kicked off. Nearly 120,000 people have already registered to vote right here in Tippecanoe County. These numbers are from previous elections, and they're actually up. All voters are required to show acceptable proof of identification when voting in person. The election board is encouraging healthy voters to vote early. Face coverings will be required to enter public buildings, and other coronavirus safety measures will also be followed. And not all voting centers are ready for early voting today. However, if you do want to go out and cast your vote this week, the Tippecanoe County Board of Elections is ready to help you. Other early voting centers include the Faith West Community Center, Northview Church, and the West Point Fire Station. And for a complete list on what you need to know, you can head over to WLFI.com.